Jason, right?
Hello? Who is this?
Man, I think I got the wrong guy. I'm looking for Jason. Is he, like, there? Is Jason in the vicinity?
Who is this?
Herc, man. Jason's never met me, but I need some help. If he's interested, sending you my location, you let him know, okay?
You're Buck.
Well, it's not my birthday. It must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Ah, sorry, it doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? What a knife. It's not just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith four arches squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's treasure hunter. He knew where it was. Vice, he got the wanker's boat. Research he was doing on some Chinese treasure. And his crew. Do you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, not a fucking knife. It's location. Mm-hmm. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat. Find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. I'm on your bike. Fuck off.
Show you how a man fights!
Come on, I need that research.
Too damn hot! Something! How long we gotta stay here?
Until they find the knife with the data from that computer in the vault.
I gotta get on that computer. How many pirates are on this boat?
Going to activate the alarm! What happened to the alarm?
Stop me, motherfucker! Stop me! Cut, fucker!
You're in for the world of pain!
I bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap!
Are you kidding me?
Gotta get out of here. That's not gonna hold.
Rise and shine. Come on. Now the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate. But get the fuck up! Come on! There you go. You found my prize yet?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is gonna be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Oh, no. Entertainment, my dear, entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent, very good. Now, research says, follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.
It sounded like something.
I'm sick of this place. This island and everyone on it can bear in hell.
It's a fucking watch here!
Keep it that way.
It was beautiful once. It will be again.
Fuck. If you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't you just tell me?
Jason. Don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. But I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no. Not before we give you a history lesson. You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider, if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody Japs, right? They form a special unit of, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this, they're building the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what? I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. That bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. Really wrecked this place.
Boss's men are here?
Let's go.
Straight. It's a Chinese dagger, ship of brains.
Give me a brain. I'm not a fucking
ship.
Ship
burns like a mother when I piss. Should have used the rubber. What? Ah. Huh? Did I hear wrong?
Okay, Jason, channel Indy. I need to reach that ledge. Two switches, easy. Oh, come on. That pole looks rotten. Water's rising. Is this what I'm looking for?
Shit!
Okay, nice and slow. How do you keep finding me?
I know. Well, you're leaving a trail of human breadcrumbs, mate. Helen fucking Keller could keep up with you. Not that I mind the body count. You coming up? Come on, give us a hand.
I don't have your knife, all right?
No. Jason, that's not all right! It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Well, fine. I just gotta play a game of pin the tail of the donkey with Keith.
The only thing I found was this ring. I bet it fits on the compass.
Well, I don't know. Go on, stick it in then.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's a flutter in anticipation. I'll see you around, Jace.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
Oh, mate. I just know where you're headed. You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Jace, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He? With his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold at the Chengang full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, ooh, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jace, very astute. Well, the treasure, nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore, And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
Take a look. I must be losing it.
Oh, shit! What, buddy?
I found him!
Sniper's gotta take this slow.
Gotta bring the roof down. I gotta bring the roof down.
Go!
Let me try the compass. Yeah, this isn't creepy. A dead end. There's gotta be some way to activate it. Why do I get a bad feeling about this? That way. Another piece of the compass.
This place is coming down.
Thank you.
You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you have a favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and...
Slip Keith open from there, Captain Chip.
Wait!
Hold on. What was that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector! Good news. Apparently I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. No. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious?
All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll start off then, shall I? Keep safe.